A lot of you will attempt to create your own costumes this Halloween, and there's a thrifty way to do it. Angela Kelly joins us live from Goodwill in Green Bay. Hi, Ange.
Oh, this is too much fun, let me tell you. I just found a recipe for meatloaf. A new recipe for meatloaf. And I've got to drink my coffee in the morning with my favorite cat mug. And my chocolates are for later when I watch my soap operas at home. Here you go. Bathrobe, $4.99.
It's a little desperate, isn't it?
Yeah, yes, it is. Slippers, $3.99. The wig with the curlers, about $10. You can get really this whole thing for under $20, and it's comfortable. You could have all of the popcorn balls and Halloween treats you wanted if you wore this, let me tell you.
That is so smart.
I know, that's Chrissy Locke. She works here at Goodwill. Hi, Chrissy.
Hi.
What are you supposed to be?
I am a rapper.
Can you do one of your rap moves for us? I love it. Tell us how much your outfit costs.
About $15 altogether, and they're all new items that I'm wearing.
You can just wear kind of like your own clothes, like all black, and then add like pop accessories like that. Okay, let's look at some of your other ideas you pulled together.
Right now we have a witch costume. And this is a new item, but then we found some donated shoes to go with them for $3.99. And together, this costume costs about $15. Mm-hmm. This next costume we have is a punk rocker for a girl. We have the wig with the funky wig, then the shirt and the skirt, and then we have the leotards to go with it. And then the next costume we have is a girl's costume with the tiara, and that cost about $10 altogether.
And maybe you already have the actual clothing part and you just need some makeup and stuff. You guys have all that stuff here too.
Yes, we do. We have the hairspray for your hair. We even have the glow in the dark so you can be seen better at dark.
And all the makeups and everything too.
Yep.
Fantastic. Well, we're not done here at Goodwill. Coming up, we're gonna head into the Harmony Cafe, you know, my old frumpy housewife, I gotta have my coffee. We're gonna have some coffee, and we're gonna talk about a fall family festival that's coming up this weekend too. So we'll toss it back to you guys.
Not frumpy at all. Not at all.
I don't know. It's a little frumpy, Rachel.
It's a little frumpy. Thanks, Anne.